Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking people on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be pretty similar on desktop too. Open the Facebook app and tap on the search icon in the top right of the homepage. Search for the person who you would like to block, and then tap on their name to open their profile. On their profile, to the right of the message button, tap on the three dots button, and then tap on block. Tap block again on the pop-up. If you would like to see a list of everyone that you have blocked, go to the homepage of Facebook and tap on the search icon in the top right corner and search for blocked. Then tap on the blocked people Facebook settings shortcut. Here you can see who you have blocked and also block people. To block someone from here, tap on add to blocked list, and then search for the person you would like to block, and tap block to the right of their name. Tap block again on the pop-up. If you are friends with the person you are blocking, then blocking them will also unfriend them. To unblock people, tap unblock to the right of their name in your blocked list. Tap unblock again on the pop-up. Note that you will have to wait 48 hours before you can block them again. When you are blocking someone from their profile, you have the option to just take a break from the person instead of blocking them. This will mean that you see less of their posts and vice versa. To do this, tap block from their profile, and then on the blocking pop-up, tap take a break. Here you have a few different options to choose from. You can choose to see less of their posts or limit the posts of yours that they can see. You can also edit who can see your past posts with that person. At the top, you can click take a break from someone else to choose other people to take a break from. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.